Hi, Kuti. When you all came. Hi, Grandpa. Oh, it's okay, you sit. Mom, I got all the grocery items, keeping them beside the TV.
Tomorrow I'm leaving Chennai, Shri. I can't make it to your marriage. That's why I came to see you for the last time.
How are you, Sinduja?
I love you.
It's over. It's too late.
I know that. I just felt like saying it.
Take care, Sinduja.
How do you do?
Everything I shouldn't do. Hey, brother, take this man. It's okay, I'll only take it. Where did this Sangraju go?
Please give that to me.
Please
give that to me. Give that to me. Please.
Did you sincerely love Shri or not? Actually, everything you left and came suddenly to the airport, that's why. I asked you. She loved me truly. Your mom. But I, my career, things which I liked, I always thought about myself. When she was not feeling well, I didn't come to know. She thought if I come to know, I may feel sad. She hidden that from me. In small things, the way she was showing her care, little bit also. She would have shown down her health. Unconditional love, Charles. A love without any expectations. After she left me, it hurted me. Even though I don't believe in God, I cried in front of the God to bring her back to the life. I begged in front of the God to give me one more chance to take care of her. But mistakes which are done knowingly, we'll never get another chance, Charles. The mistake which I did, I'm thinking that you are also doing that. I taught you to lead life with freedom. But I'm scared that you leave your life alone. The way I lost your mother, you don't lose your Shri.
What should I do now, Pops?
Hmm.
It's done. Just check on the seasoning.
Okay? Sure, ma'am. Ma'am? Yeah. Thank you, ma'am. Hello, ma'am.
Vijay.
Yes, ma'am.
What happened to the pending auditing?
Almost done, ma'am. Most probably, I'll do it in a week.
We approached a couple of youngsters for our promotions,
yes,
right?
Ma'am.
Give the project to them.
Sure,
only.
Ma'am.
Make sure it's classy.
Sure.
Okay,
bye. Ma'am.
Pops, shall we leave?
Yes. I'm coming.
Hello, yeah? Satish! How are you? It's been a long time. Oh. Okay.
What happened?
It's Satish. She got divorced.
Don't worry about it. He'll be all right. Come, let's go.
Yeah, Pops.
Tell me, sir.
I don't know whether you know it or not. My daughter and your son were in a relationship before 3 years. From the day your son got married till today, my daughter is thinking about him only. Don't mistake me that this time I'm telling about this. My daughter doesn't believe in marriages. That's why they both separated. It's my daughter's mistake only. She would have agreed for marriage. She didn't see her mother's love. That's why I raised her in modern culture. Sorry. Please forgive me. Forgive me.
What is the use of getting married on the good dates we see? I haven't seen my son laughing from that day itself. Now he's been divorced also, sir. What is it to tell to you, sir? It was nothing but just a small matter. And she got aborted herself, sir. I ruined his life by getting married him. This is all my fault. I'm regretting daily, sir. Marriage is just a word, sir. It is the connection between the both hearties, sir. So we can just live the life like daughters say. It is just that people talk around nonsense. But I don't care about it now, sir. My son's happiness is more important now. If he was here, I would have asked you to take him with you, sir. But he's missing from 3 days, sir.
From how many days, you said?
From 3 days, sir.
Even my daughter is missing from 3 days.
Your ex doesn't know your worth at all.
I love you.
Papa?
Tell me.
Shall we take our relationship to the next level? Marriage?
Levin? What? Did you say marriage? Sinister, you're making a biggest mistake. I beg you, let's not get married.
You're kidding, right? You married once and experienced, no? I also need that experience.
I'm telling you in my experience, this will be the biggest mistake that you're making. Mom!
Asking you for the last time, will you marry me or not?